exercise thoughts, Chief Minister on Monday directed the local government and other departments concerned to work out a master plan for water supply and sewerage with treatment facilities and submit it to his secretariat within the next 21 days. He also directed them to prepare a detailed plan with a deadline and estimated cost for the provision of safe drinking water and treatment of drinking and waste water all over Sindh. I want people to open their tap at home, take water, boil and drink it. This must be so safe, he said, and warned that inefficiency would not be tolerated. The Chief Minister issued this directive while presiding over a meeting held at the Chief Minister House to carry out directives of the Supreme Court to provide safe drinking water to everyone in the province and to stop releasing untreated effluent into vast bodies. The meeting was attended by provincial ministers, chief secretary, advocate general, and health secretary, recalling that the apex court was helping the provincial government in the provision of safe drinking water and disposal of treated waste water. The Chief Minister said, "It is our prime duty to take necessary measures so that people drink safe water."